Have we made contact with aliens? Not the ones from Mexico. Conspiracy theories aside, scientifically, we may have once. August 15th, 1977, astronomer Jerry R. Ehman was working on the SETI project at Ohio University's Big Ear Radio Telescope. SETI's name is literally their job, the search for extraterrestrial intelligence. And that night, Ehman's hunt was focused on the sky in the region of Sagittarius. Looking at his readout, Ehman saw something utterly different from anything he had seen before. Six letters that he circled and wrote, "Wow," next to. To explain his excitement, each line represented the strength of the signal as the telescope scanned the sky, with a scale of 1 to 9 through A to Z. If you look at the readout, you can see how boring things were. Then something pops up that almost breaks the needle, reaching the letter U. Here's where it gets interesting. Jerry had hypothesized that if aliens were broadcasting and wanted to get our attention, they would transmit on a spectrum near that of hydrogen, as it's one of the most abundant elements in the universe. The wow signal was right on the hydrogen line. Earth devices don't broadcast anywhere close to hydrogen, which ruled out any interference from Earth transmissions like episodes of Happy Days. It also came in on only one of the 50 channels the telescope was tuned to, tossing out noisy, less focused, natural occurrences like quasars and Uranus. Now, unlike me, scientists being scientists aren't quick to jump to aliens as an explanation for, well, anything. But in the case of the wow signal, no one has given a plausible explanation since. The universe is 13.8 billion years old, and at best guess, there are over 40 billion Earth-sized planets in our galaxy alone. According to the popular Drake equation, there could be up to 100 million active alien civilizations in just the Milky Way. So odds are far greater that we have company than our one giant cosmic accident. But don't start hoarding Reese's Pieces in case you have ET visitors just yet. It would make sense if an alien civilization was advanced enough to send a strong message across the cosmos, they wouldn't just send it out once. They would probably repeat their broadcast. And unfortunately, so far, the area of Sagittarius the wow signal came from has been silent since Jerry's discovery in 1977. So the search for extraterrestrial intelligence goes on. Along with the search for just plain terrestrial intelligence, we may still have time to start building the space wall.